everybody, welcome to the channel. Welcome to Face the Music. Glad that you're here. Hey, look, today, super excited. Got a great band for us, the Moody Blues. You know, these guys, absolutely phenomenal. I mean, they've had other iterations of the band, but in this footage, I think we're going to probably see Justin Hayward, of course, great lead singer for the band, Ray Thomas, drummer Graham Edge, and John Lodge, great, great guitarist. You know, I grew up with these guys, and I don't mean growing up with them. Like, I was born in 1970, so I wasn't around for their early stuff, obviously, in the 60s. But when I say grew up, I mean their music, you know. Unfortunately, I don't think I really appreciated what they did musically until I was much, much older. You know, I'm looking back and I start to like really, really appreciate a lot of their songs, you know, that they, you know, put out that were just phenomenal in terms of their composition and in terms of their lyrics and so forth. This footage, I believe, was taken from the Royal Albert Hall, 1999, a performance there of a song called English Sunset, which many of you may or may not be familiar with, but I think it's great because in this song, you know, they actually, I haven't seen the footage, but I know the song, and I know that they actually talk a lot of, obviously, about being in England and being from England and an English sunset and how great it is. You know, I would expect that from them. That's where they're from. I've been to England, too, as many of you probably have, and I really love the area. I love the country. I love, you know, the city, London. I've done a few tours of the city. I've seen a lot of sights there, but and actually went outside of the Royal Albert Hall on one of those tours. I wish I could be able to go inside, but we just kind of like, you know, we're outside, took some photos and whatnot. But anyways, I think this is going to be a great, great performance because, like I said, I've heard the song. I think it's great, and I hope that you enjoy it. So no more talking. Here we go. These are the Moody Blues live, 1999, and English Sunset. Achieve it, huh?
What a band.
What a band. And there you have it, the Moody Blues live at the Royal Albert Hall in England, 1999, and English Sunset. I knew that when I was starting to do reactions and I was thinking about a lot of the artists that I wanted to feature on this channel, I knew that I was going to be featuring the Moody Blues for sure, and I knew that I was going to be featuring that song because that was just a great, great performance. Like I said, I hadn't seen that performance before, but I knew the song, and they did it absolutely fantastic. And in case you're wondering, by the way, the one part where Ray Thomas says, "More tea, Vicar," and he kind of, "More tea, Vicar," and then he kind of smiles, and I don't know if you heard the crowd, but there is a meaning behind that line. If you guys know, then you know, and if you don't, check it out. Pretty interesting. But anyways, but a great song, from the band that brought you such great hits as The Other Side of Life, The Voice, Gemini Dream, this song, English Sunset, so many, Question, and of course, who can forget Knights in White Satin, probably arguably the song that most people, even with just a passing knowledge of the Moody Blues, associates that song with them. But just a great, great song. I really enjoyed that. I want to be featuring the Moody Blues more on the channel. It's been a little while since I featured them, but I wanted to put that out there because, unfortunately, and for those of you who know, the only two surviving members from that quartet that you saw would be Justin Hayward, lead singer, and John Lodge, the bass player. Unfortunately, Ray Thomas, who had the tambourine, and then Graham Edge on the drums. Unfortunately, they've both since passed. But I have a number of their albums. I think I have most all their albums. There may be a couple that I've missed somewhere along the way, but there's I'm going to be picking them up. Anything that I've missed, I'm going to be picking up. But I have most of their albums, I think, just great. If you're not familiar with the Moody Blues, check them out. I mean, just absolutely fantastic. One of the great, great artists of all time, in my opinion, in my humble opinion. Just great. Their lyrics, their compositions, I mean, just classic. As far as I'm concerned, there won't ever be another band like them. Just absolutely fantastic. As I said, really enjoyed that song. Enjoyed that performance from those guys. That was great. Hope you enjoyed it as well. Okay. Well, that's it for today's episode. If you're not a subscriber to my channel, reach over and hit that subscribe button. If you would, just hit that subscribe button. It's very easy to do. Just hit that. And also, check down below. I have a hashtag, FaceTheMusicReactions. You need to click on that. Or just simply go down to my playlist section, and you'll find a lot of other great content, music, and artists, and so forth, that I feature on this channel as well, that I'm sure that you'll enjoy. Artists like Sabaton, Eric Grunewald, Tommy Johansson, ABBA. I mean, you name it, the artists are down there. Elvis Presley, I mean, come on. It can't get any better than that, but there you go. You can go down and check that out. Come on back next time. I have a lot of the great music and artists and songs and content for you that I'm sure you'll enjoy as well. I'll see you next time right here on Face the Music. Take care.